Hi everybody, Christopher Yax here with Yax Yoga Concepts and Hot House Yoga. And today I'd like to show you a sequence called Triyanga. So Chaturanga is when we do that low push-up when all four limbs are grounded. A Triyanga is when we do the same thing but one of our legs is lifted. And so I'll go over just the basic mechanics of it, and hopefully it'll help you practice when you're here. Feel free to Triyanga this out. So what it will look like when you come forward into plank, and honestly, you'll probably approach it more so from down dog as you lift the leg and then come forward. And so what it looks like is in down dog, you'll sweep, we'll call it the right leg high here. And again, anytime that leg is lifted, it's straight and strong. We're training the body in simpler poses to be more aligned as we get to more complex poses. And so once I lift the leg and I work the down dog, the motion from there is to come forward into a three-legged plank. Leg stays lifted. Now to modify this, you can always drop this knee down and still come into that modified plank position and still work your Triyanga. Triyanga, the same alignment happens. You're still lowering the shoulders just to level with the elbows. You can also go higher. Now the transition if this knee is down is to tuck those toes under so that it's the toes sliding the knee and the hips forward to come into your up dog. Now in your up dog, there is an option for this foot to stay lifted, or you can lower it down to even out the pressure in the low back. Once you transition from your up dog to your down dog, you can keep this knee down, tuck the toes, and immediately re-extend that right leg high to start transitioning into the next sequence. Now, the way to not modify it is start out the same way. You'll lift the leg high, leg straight and strong, inwardly rotating so the hips stay square. This is particularly important here when, as you come forward, you don't want there to be too much unevenness in the sacrum. So you'll come forward into your three-legged plank. You'll lower Triyanga, leg stays lifted. Again, here, you can slide the knee and the hips forward with the toes, right foot staying lifted in your up dog, or letting it lower to stabilize, and then rolling over the toes and re-extending the leg as you push back into down dog. So all the same principles of your Chaturanga flow apply in the way you're aligning the shoulders and the transition into your up dog, the transition back into your down dog. It's just keeping that leg lifted that creates an element of strength that requires you to stay more aligned as you make the flow. So I hope that helps. Practice, keep practicing, and all is coming, as Pythagoras said. Thank you. Namaste.